At QUT, I get to work with researchers in business and in science and in health, and together we solve problems relating to the future of work.
Because of QUT's world-leading reputation, I've had the opportunity to share research findings with educators and policymakers with the aim of improving learning outcomes for young children.
My research is providing new ways for us to understand and explore our unique environments and therefore to better preserve and protect it.
I envisage a future where we use microorganisms to develop novel solutions for healthcare and environmental problems.
My lab is developing technologies that allow us to grow human tissues outside of the body so that we can replace animal testing.
Across the healthcare system, I work to implement practical changes that make health services better.
I envision a future where robots can navigate and make decisions as effectively as we humans. I believe that my research can improve our everyday lives.
We give our societies a better chance to make informed decisions about the problems we need to confront if we can reduce the circulation of misinformation and combat polarization. We'll only get there if we confront some of the key problems with digital media platforms and practices.
I'm developing electronics that can communicate with living systems. The goal is to bridge the communication gap between the electronic and the biological worlds.
Climate change impacts everyone, everywhere. I want my research to be able to recognise and support vulnerable groups to adapt to climate change.
Research for the real world starts here.